Ever wondered how life in Russia's two most famous cities, Moscow and St. Petersburg, compares? These two cities, each with its own unique charm, hold a significant place not only in Russia but also in the global landscape. Moscow, the bustling capital, is a vibrant mix of historical grandeur and contemporary dynamism, while St. Petersburg, fondly known as Russia's window to the west, is a serene city graced with enchanting waterways and Baroque-style architecture. We're about to delve into the heart of these two cities, exploring their unique geographical features, the architectural marvels that define their skylines, and the distinctive lifestyles that set them apart. We'll walk through grand Moscow boulevards and sail down the tranquil canals of St. Petersburg, and along the way, we'll uncover the cultural life that thrives within their cityscapes and during their famed white nights. So buckle up and prepare your senses, because this is more than a journey, it's an experience. Stay tuned as we embark on this fascinating journey through the heart of Russia. Moscow, Russia's sprawling capital, is a blend of historical and contemporary influences. Nestled in the western part of the country, Moscow is a city built on a varied terrain. It's not just a flat urban expanse, but a dynamic landscape of gentle hills and plains. This topography has lent itself to the creation of numerous parks and gardens, adding a touch of green to the city's concrete facade. The Moskva River, from which the city derives its name, serenely snakes its way through the city, providing an aquatic contrast to the urban hustle and bustle. The river is not just a geographical feature, but a vital part of Moscow's personality, acting as a lifeline for its inhabitants. Moscow experiences a humid continental climate with long, cold winters and warm, somewhat humid summers. Despite the harsh winters, the city's inhabitants embrace the cold, making it a part of their resilient spirit. Moscow's unique geographical features have shaped its character and lifestyle. St. Petersburg, the Venice of the North, is a city of islands, rivers, and canals. Nestled on the eastern edge of the Baltic Sea, it is a unique blend of Europe and Russia, a city that has been shaped by its watery geography. It's an urban labyrinth with over 300 islands woven together by more than 400 bridges. The mighty Neva River runs through the city's heart, giving birth to a network of canals that lend St. Petersburg its romantic charm. But there's more to this city's geography than waterways. Picture this: it's midnight, midsummer, and the sun is still visible on the horizon. These are the famed white nights, a natural phenomenon that graces the city with nearly round-the-clock daylight during the height of summer. This unique feature has shaped the city's culture, inspiring late-night festivals and outdoor gatherings. St. Petersburg's geography, with its waterways and long summer days, has influenced its architecture and way of life. Moscow's architecture tells the story of Russia's past and its vision for the future. When you walk through the streets of Moscow, you can't help but feel like you're stepping through time. The cityscape is a vibrant tapestry of architectural styles, each one bearing witness to a different chapter in the city's rich history. The heart of Moscow, and one could argue Russia itself, is the historic Kremlin. This fortified complex, with its red brick walls and golden-domed cathedrals, is a symbol of power and authority that dates back to the 15th century. Then, there's the nearby St. Basil's Cathedral, a marvel of Russian architecture. With its swirling, candy-colored domes, it looks like something out of a fairy tale. But Moscow is not a city that's stuck in the past. Far from it. Take a stroll along the Moskva River and you'll come across a striking contrast: the gleaming skyscrapers of Moscow City. This is Moscow's modern face, a district of glass and steel towers that reach for the sky. The tallest of these, the Federation Tower, stands a staggering 373 meters high. It's a testament to the city's relentless drive towards the future. Yet even as Moscow embraces modernity, it does so without forgetting its roots. Many of the city's new buildings, like the domed Cathedral of Christ the Savior, echo traditional Russian architectural styles. It's a fusion of the old and new, a nod to the past as the city looks to the future. And then, there are the countless other architectural gems scattered throughout the city. The Bolshoi Theater, with its neoclassical facade, the Art Nouveau masterpieces along the Arbat, the modernist constructs of the Soviet era, and the avant-garde buildings of the new millennium. Each one adds a unique thread to the tapestry, a distinct flavor to the architectural stew that is Moscow. Moscow's architecture is a testament to its storied past and its dynamic future. As the city continues to evolve, so too will its skyline, each new building adding another layer to the rich architectural story of Moscow. St. Petersburg's architecture is a grand display of European elegance and Russian ambition. As we journey through the city, you'll notice a vast array of architectural styles that span centuries. This city's skyline is a testament to the nation's rich history, where each building tells a story of a different era. One of the city's most iconic landmarks is the Winter Palace. This Baroque-style masterpiece, painted in a distinctive shade of turquoise, was once the official residence of Russian monarchs. Today, it houses the Hermitage Museum, one of the world's largest and oldest museums. The palace's intricate facade, grand staircases, and opulent rooms are a testament to the extravagance of Russia's imperial past. Next, let's drift along the city's elegant canals. St. Petersburg is often referred to as the Venice of the North, and for a good reason. The city is crisscrossed by canals and rivers, spanned by more than 300 bridges. Each bridge, whether it's the whimsical Bank Bridge with its griffin statues or the Grand Palace Bridge with its majestic arches, adds a unique charm to the city's landscape. As we move further into the city, the neoclassical Kazan Cathedral greets us. This cathedral, with its massive colonnade and imposing dome, is an awe-inspiring spectacle. The Kazan Cathedral is a symbol of St. Petersburg's deep-rooted religious traditions and its architectural grandeur. The city's architecture isn't just about grand palaces and cathedrals. The streets of St. Petersburg are lined with charming pastel-colored buildings, ornate iron-wrought balconies, and stately archways. Walking through these streets feels like stepping into a painting, with each corner revealing a new picturesque scene. St. Petersburg's architecture is a fusion of styles and influences, a blend of the old and the new. It's a city that has gracefully preserved its past while embracing the future, a city where European elegance meets Russian ambition, where every building, every canal, every bridge has a story to tell. St. Petersburg's architecture, with its European influences and grand designs, is a feast for the eyes. Life in Moscow moves at a fast pace, reflecting the city's dynamic spirit. The city pulsates with an energy that's infectious, fueled by the constant hum of activity. As the sun sets, Moscow transforms into a city of lights, with its vibrant nightlife taking over. From swanky rooftop bars to underground music venues, there's a place for every taste. The city's bustling markets are a sight to behold, each one a cacophony of sights, sounds, and smells. Whether it's the antique treasures of Izmailovsky Market or the fresh produce of Dorogomilovsky Market, there's always something to discover. Food is at the heart of Moscow's lifestyle. From traditional Russian cuisine to a wide variety of international flavors, the city's food scene is a gastronomical adventure. And let's not forget the city's love for tea and coffee, with cozy cafes dotting every corner. Moscow's lifestyle is as diverse and dynamic as its skyline. St. Petersburg offers a more laid-back lifestyle, steeped in culture and art. This city, often referred to as Russia's cultural capital, is a haven for art enthusiasts, history buffs, and anyone seeking tranquility amidst urban life. It's a place where you can spend your mornings wandering through world-class art galleries, discovering works that span centuries and continents. Afternoons in St. Petersburg are best enjoyed at one of the tranquil canal-side cafes, sipping on a cup of local tea while watching the world go by. Here, the pace of life is slower. There's a sense of calm that's intertwined with the city's hustle and bustle. The evenings come alive with the city's vibrant cultural scene. From ballet and opera performances at the historic Mariinsky Theater to live music at cozy local bars, there's always something to captivate your senses. In St. Petersburg, every day is a new opportunity to explore, to learn, and to immerse oneself in a rich tapestry of culture and history. St. Petersburg's lifestyle reflects its artistic soul and serene setting. Both Moscow and St. Petersburg offer unique experiences shaped by their geography, architecture, and lifestyle. Moscow, the grand and majestic capital, is marked by its bustling streets, towering skyscrapers, and the historical Kremlin that whispers tales of a rich past. Its geographical location gives it a continental climate, with hot summers and cold winters that paint the city in vivid contrasts. On the other hand, St. Petersburg, with its serene canals and enchanting white nights, offers an entirely different atmosphere. The city's architecture is a testament to its imperial past, with grand palaces and cathedrals that seem to have leapt out of a fairy tale. Its geographical position near the Baltic Sea gives it a milder climate and the magical phenomenon of white nights. In essence, both cities, though different in their vibes and visuals, offer a distinct slice of Russian life, one that's vibrant, diverse, and deeply rooted in history. Whether you're drawn to the dynamic energy of Moscow or the serene elegance of St. Petersburg, both cities hold a wealth of experiences waiting to be discovered.